love where you live even more.
This is Livermore Bucket List.
Hey, I'm Nicole.
And I'm Robin.
And we're your guides to everything that you love about Livermore. And Robin, we're in a
paradise.
Gorgeous
we're in paradise.
Place. We really are.
We're yes. here at Alden Lane with Pam and Jacquie, and we're so excited to talk to you a little bit about some of the events that are coming up. But first, if you haven't been here, you're missing out.
Yes.
Whether or not I'm here to purchase things for my yard, which always happens because I can't leave empty-handed.
Let me just interrupt and say,
yeah, do you want to share?
I just did an entire backyard. Like, we demoed Yay. The yard, and then we started from scratch. And wow. I have to say, your staff, David, who helped me, you guys were amazing. My Aww. Yard looks beautiful. Come over and see. But we just had the greatest experience.
And so. It's just a fun spot to bring kids, whether, like I was about to say, whether or not yeah. you're thinking you're going to buy several thousand dollars worth of plants, or you just want to bring your family on a Sunday afternoon. You walk around under mm-hmm. these majestic oak trees. It's so whimsical, it's so special, you have to come out. But first, coming up in July is one of their biggest events, which is called Art Under the Oaks. So first, I want to hear a little history about Alden Lane. Second, I want to hear about Art Under the Oaks, because you can't miss it.
Oh yeah. My goodness. Well, it is a made-for-TV story, the beginnings of Alden Lane.
Really?
What's really exciting is that our family, this year, mm-hmm. has been on the property for 100 years.
Oh, wow. Happy birthday. Yeah. Congratulations. Yeah, so you do have a very robust history and, yeah. and story. Right?
Deep roots.
Yeah.
Oh, deep roots. That's perfect.
I like it.
So we can learn all about your history by visiting your website, yep. aldenlane.com. You guys are also on Instagram at Alden Lane Nursery and on Facebook. So you guys get connected, learn the history, learn the story. Now we want to learn more about these fabulous events, particularly the Art Under the Oaks that is happening yes. in just a yes. few weeks. Fill us in.
Excellent. So we do a number of events here throughout the year. One of our signature ones is Art Under the Oaks that's coming up July 20th and 21st. It's our 33rd year. We'll have about 35 artist booths spread ideally in the shade around the nursery. We'll have 7 Livermore wineries pouring tastes. We'll have local musicians. We'll have activities for the kids, lunch food that you can buy, and
wow.
just a great day to wander and enjoy all sorts of amazing local artworks.
So that's coming up
July 20th and 21st.
Excellent. Well, yeah. we don't want to miss that. That sounds exciting. And we know that you have a lot of love for the locals here by incorporating so much local love by having this event. And you also want to spread the love back to our community, right? With a giveaway?
There you go. Yeah. Yes, we do. Yeah.
A gift card. Oh my goodness, $25 to come and sample some of these really fun things that we would have. We would love to have them come and visit.
Oh, we want you to come.
Yes, you have to. So you guys know what to do. Like, comment, or share the video. Mm-hmm. Tell us some of the, maybe even put some pictures in your comments about some of the things that are flourishing in your yard that you've gotten from Alden Lane. I'd love to see that personally.
I would too.
I always get ideas.
Yeah. Share your comments, share the video, and of course you'll be entered to win. And just come down and explore. There's so much to see here. It's beautiful. Just
yes.
takes your breath away, makes you relax, and gets you in a creative mood.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
All right. Well, I'm Nicole.
And I'm Robin. And this is Pam and Jacquie.
And of course, we help you love where you live
even more.